అందరికీ నమస్కారం. లెట్ అస్ స్టార్ట్ టుడేస్ సెషన్. లెట్ అస్ సీ ద నెక్స్ట్ వన్. ద నెక్స్ట్ కేటగిరీ ఇస్ చూ. ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఏడ్ చూ, వూడ్ చూ, లైక్ దట్. లెట్ అస్ సీ ద కంజుగేషన్, హౌ వీ కంజుగేట్ దిస్ వన్. ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ వూడ్ చూ బికమ్స్ వూడుస్తాను. ఓకే, సో వీ డోంట్ హ్యావ్ మచ్ వెర్బ్స్. ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఏడుస్తుంది, ఏడుస్తాడు. Yeah, we have only three verbs. So this one I can include with the existing category. Let me check. So we can keep in this category. Let's look at here. Kummaris, kummarinchu becomes kummaristanu. Similarly, woodchu becomes woodustanu. So for all these verbs, we are adding sound. So I will include here only. Okay, so I will put it here. And this one. Okay. So I will keep here. Salaha ichu becomes salaha istanu. Similarly, woodustanu, edustundi, edustaru, like that we write. But I will ask some of anyone of you to make one conjugation so I can know that you understand the concept. No need to write, I'll just ask. Can somebody try to conjugate this verb? I think you know already how to conjugate the verbs which are ending with chu chu sound. You can apply the same style. Can you try to conjugate this one? Wood chu. Any one of you?
Nenu vuchistanu.
You need to remove the chu sound, andi, like before. Mm-hmm. I will give you, let me show you the previous example from here. So you will understand. Okay, let us see this one. Okay, bodhinchu became bodhistanu. Similarly, vuchu becomes?
Bodhistanu.
No. Okay. Woodustanu. No need to I. No need to mention I sound. Woodustanu. It remains U only. Okay. Here we have bodhinchu. The letter dha as E sound. So it will be bodhistanu. But here woodchu. Chu U sound is there. So it will not change. So woodchu becomes woodustanu. It takes the sound from the previous letter. Okay. Visiginchu becomes visigistanu. Similarly. Okay. Now can you try this one? For all the verbs and all the subjects.
Nenu udustanu.
Avunandi.
Udustanu. నువ్వు ఊడుస్తావు.
అవునండి.
అతడు ఊడుస్తాడు.
అవునండి.
ఆయన ఊడుస్తారు.
అవునండి.
ఆమె ఊడుస్తుంది.
ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ.
ఆవిడ ఊడుస్తుంది. ఇది ఊడుస్తుంది.
అవునండి.
దెన్ వారు ఊడుస్తారు, మేము ఊడుస్తాము, అవి ఊడుస్తాయి.
చాలా కరెక్ట్ గా చెప్పారండి, అన్ని సరిగ్గా ఉన్నాయి. సో ఐ డోంట్ నీడ్ టు రైట్ ద ఎగ్జాంపుల్ బికాస్ ఇట్ టేక్స్ సేమ్ ప్యాటర్న్. దట్స్ వై ఐ ఇంక్లూడెడ్ ఇన్ ద సేమ్ కేటగిరీ. ఓకే, లెట్ అస్ బ్రింగ్ ద లెట్ మీ బ్రింగ్ ద నెక్స్ట్ కేటగిరీ. ఓకే, సో వి డోంట్ హ్యావ్ మచ్ వెర్బ్స్ హియర్, ఓన్లీ త్రీ వెర్బ్స్ ఆర్ దేర్. అమాంగ్ త్రీ, టూ గివ్ సేమ్ మీనింగ్, క్రై అండ్ వీప్. ఓకే, లెట్ మీ గెట్ ద నెక్స్ట్ వన్. The next category is tu. Okay. This one, before taking this verb example, verb ending to the word document, I'll just tell you some example verbs. Then you can understand how we are conjugating this category. For example, I will lift. Nenu paikettutanu. Observe here, we are not changing anything. We are just adding the suffix. Okay. పరిగెత్తుతాను, మొలకెత్తుతుంది. వీ డోంట్ హ్యావ్ మచ్ ఎండింగ్, సో ఐ కెన్ యాడ్ దిస్ వన్. in one of the existing category, not this one. Okay, so here I can add. If you look at here, nenu dumukutanu, dumuku became dumukutanu. So similarly, what we have here, paiketu becomes paiketutan. So it comes under this category. I don't need to give the examples because you can use the same pattern, but I will include in this category. Okay, let's get the next one. The next category is do. Let us see. So before taking example ending, let us conjugate, then we'll see. Pondu becomes pondutanu. Gelupondu becomes gelupondutanu, gelupondutundi. So we are not changing anything, we are just adding only. Arhata pondu, vishranti pondutu, pondutanu, badutanu, idutanu. Yeah, it is same. So we can keep this category also in the same area. Okay, let us get the next category. The next category is do. Like da has ottu, do, guddu, sariddu. So this is also same. We don't change anything, we just conjugate as it is by adding the suffix. Guddu taadu, sariddu taanu, ruddu tundi. Yeah, it is same. So I can keep in the same section. Okay, the next category is nu. Okay, telusukonu, muddu pettukonu, jnapakam chesukonu. Let me conjugate any one of the verb. Gattiga pattukonu. Okay, let us see the verb hold. Hold means pattukonu, so it becomes pattukontanu. Okay, pattukontanu. I think we have already a category with the same pattern. Let us see. If not, I will include. Not this one. Yeah, I think I can put it here. Let us compare. So here what's happening? Do. This is undu. So wherever there is verb like ending undu, what we are, how we are changing? We are changing with, we are replacing undu with tanu. So similarly, if you see nu also, you need to replace with tanu. Okay, I think I can keep it here. Let me check. Yeah, first I will add here, then I will ask you to conjugate. If you are making correctly using this pattern, that means you understand the concept and we can include here. Okay, can some first read this one, then I will ask you to conjugate the verb by. Okay, can somebody try to put it in the same structure? The example pattern is nenu jeevinchi untanu. Okay, I will survive. Nenu jeevinchi untanu. Yes. So you need untanu. No need this one. Not tavu. This is jeevinchi untundi. No need ta sound. Ta undi. Okay. Nenu jeevinchi untanu. Atadu jeevinchi untadu. So similarly, you need to conjugate. This category also. Let's conjugate the verb by. Can somebody try to conjugate the verb by using the same ending? By means konu.
Kontanu.
Avunandi. Yeah. So similarly, you can try for she and its subjects.
Kontundi.
So you can use same kind of ending. Okay. So I'm not keeping in separate category because it follow same structure. Okay, so while practicing, if you find any difficulty, just let me know. I will try to keep in separate category, but it is same. We can use the same pattern. Okay.
Praveen garu.
Praveen
garu.
Chapandi.
The konu for by. Do we leave the U, the alphabet U, so it's kontanu, it's not konutanu.
Avunandi.
Right?
Yes, yes. Yes, correct. Konu? So, yeah, avunandi, correct.
So, there is no U.
No U. We, similarly, it follows the same structure as we see in here. You see, jeevinchi untanu, same ending, tanu, untanu. It takes like this, okay?
Okay.
I need your advice also, Pravindra Garu. Shall we keep this one in separate category or is it okay to mix here? What do you think?
It looks different from the others. Do we have any others like this where we have I, you, untanu?
Okay.
Is this the only one?
Okay. In such case, okay. To make easier your learning process, I will keep separately, no problem. I will add one category here, then I will include here. Then I will give one example also, so it will be easy for you. So I will remove this one from here.
Namaskaram, Praveen Garu.
Ah, namaskaram.
Did I do that correctly? Was it done correctly? Jeevinchi untanu.
There is some mistake, and in a correction chesanu. Only the problem is you mentioned as tanu ending. We don't use tanu ending for this category. It is tanu only. T-A-A-N-U. Tanu. Okay? No ta.
Jeevin. Yeah, I was worried because I said jeevin. Jeevin tanu.
Jeevinchi untanu. Like that. Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, it is correct.
Okay.
Okay. After adding all these categories, I will review one more time. If I'll tell you in one of the coming sessions, I will review all the conjugated verbs. Then we will move forward with the next category. Okay. So this is the verb ending with do. Okay. So here I will remove this one and I will give you one example. All these phrase sentences I will keep after this red one because this red color text belongs to the previous rule. Okay, let us conjugate this one. For example, I take the verb buy. Okay, buy means kono. Okay, so let us conjugate. This is kontanu. కొంటావు అతడు కొంటాడు ఆమె కొంటుంది ఇది కొంటుంది ఆర్ అది కొంటుంది మనము కొంటాము ఆర్ మేము కొంటాము మీరు కొంటారు వారు కొంటారు అవి కొంటాయి లెట్స్ చేంజ్ ద ట్రాన్స్లిటరేషన్ ఆల్సో నేను కొంటాను నువ్వు కొంటావు అతడు కొంటాడు ఆర్ ఆయన కొంటారు ఆవిడ కొంటుంది ఆర్ ఆమె కొంటుంది మేము కొంటాము మీరు కొంటారు వారు కొంటారు అవి కొంటాయి సో నౌ వీ హ్యావ్ హౌ మెనీ వర్బ్స్ విత్ ద ఎండింగ్ సో 42 యూ కెన్ మేక్ దీస్ 42 వర్బ్స్ కంజుగేషన్స్ ఈజీలీ బై ఫాలోవింగ్ దిస్ స్ట్రక్చర్ లెట్ అస్ ట్రై వన్ దెన్ వీ విల్ మూవ్ టు ద నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఓకే ఐ విల్ ఆస్క్ సంబడి టు మేక్ కంజుగేషన్ Okay, let's try with this commonly used verb, listen. Can somebody try to conjugate the verb vinu?
Vintanu.
Avunandi.
Vintavu.
Avunandi.
Vintundi.
Okay.
Vinaru.
Okay.
Sorry, Vintaru.
Okay, okay.
Vintamu.
Okay.
Vintaye.
Okay.
Sorry, I'm agreeing according to you. Sorry, Praveen Garu.
Yeah, no problem.
Vintaru, I say.
Yeah.
Varukon, Vintaru, Vintayi.
Vintayi.
I think I didn't do Vintayi.
Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. You got the concept. So, no problem if you miss some subjects because you know already the meanings. So, if you get that structure in your mind, that's enough. Yeah. Baga chipparandi.
Yeah.
So, now you can follow the same structure for these 42 verbs. Okay. So, when you are practicing, you can use these verbs and you can choose only commonly used verbs. Remaining, just keep like that. But anyway, you know already. Okay, let us go to the next category. Okay, the next category is nu. We don't have much verbs with this, but this will not follow the same. For example, kalito tannu. So, if you see any verb which is ending with nu sound, we use like this conjugation, tantanu, okay, tantanu, okay. There, I think there is another word like just tannu that is also follow same, but anyway, it is not listed here. If you see any verb with ending nu sound, you can use the same structure as we discuss now, but anyway, I will give you one example. So, this one goes with, let me check the categories. Okay, it goes with this category. So, I will put it here. And also, I will ask you to conjugate one of the verb. Let us try with this one. No, I think I need to put separately because here we are not going to add separately. We are going to modify something. So, I'll keep it separately. We have only one verb which we use commonly. But in future, if you find any verb with nu ending, you can use the same structure. I'm going to give the examples now. Okay, let's look here. Look at here. Tannu becomes the we have to focus only the last word. This one, tannu. So tannu becomes tantanu. Okay, tantanu. So what we are doing? This tanu is the common suffix. Then we are making this tanu, the last nu sound with half only. Then once we made it half sound, okay, let me write here, then you will understand. This is the sentence after conjugation. Okay, look at here. This is the ending, tannu. Tannu becomes tan. That's all. Then add tanu, tantanu, like that. Okay. But while writing in script, in Telugu script, we don't use like nakar pollo. We just add sound, sunna. We put sunna, tam tanu. So whenever you see the verb which is ending with nu sound, you can follow this structure. Tannu becomes tantanu, like that. Okay. Let me give examples for the remaining one. Tantavu, tantadu, tantaru, tantundi, tantundi, then same here also,
తంతుంది తంతాము తంతారు తంతారు తంతాయి సో లెట్స్ చేంజ్ హియర్ తంతావు తంతాడు తంతారు తంతుంది తంతుంది ఐ నీడ్ టు యాడ్ అనదర్ వర్డ్ ఐ ఫర్గాట్ టు యాడ్ ఐ విల్ కాపీ లేటర్ ద వర్డ్ కాలితో ఐ విల్ కాపీ టుగెదర్ తంతుంది తంతాము తంతారు తంతారు yeah I think here also I copied twice tantamu tantundi sorry I copied twice tantau okay there is additional word kalito this one we need to copy here the full meaning is kalito tantanu that is the meaning of kick Let me copy this one also. Okay, now let us bring the next category. We finish the verbs which are ending with nu. There is only one verb, but later we may have new verbs from dictionary. So the next category is pu. Okay, so with this, I think we have. We don't have much, but let us add. Before adding there, let us conjugate. For example, krutajnyatanu telupu. So krutajnyatanu telupu becomes krutajnyatanu telupu tan. We are not going to change anything. We are going we add the common suffix. For example, kalupu becomes kalupu tanu, kalupu tadu, kalupu tundi like that. So I don't need to give examples. I will put. In the same category, yeah, here I can add. In this category, for all these verbs, verb endings, we don't change anything. We just add the suffix. Okay, let me bring the verbs. I think there are 19 verbs. So for all these 19 verbs, you can use the same pattern without making any change. Just add the common suffix. We have so many verbs with this ending. So here it goes. Okay, let us do practice using this verb. Can somebody try to conjugate the verb send in the same pattern here? Send means pampu. You can see this conjugation. Okay, can somebody try to conjugate the verb send? Send means yeah in this pattern
pamputanu
avunandi
pamputavu
avunandi
pamputunni
okay
pamputaru
avunandi yeah so it is very easy so you can use the same pattern as we did now but there is some problem here I could see some other category in between maybe by mistake somebody added let us fix this one okay all these are fine nilputanu yes okay so we finished up to the category pu the next category is povu okay this one povu becomes potanu potundi like that daati povu longi povu we don't have much But I think this is a new category. We need to add in separate section. We'll do this one in the next session, Andy. Until that time, you can continue practicing using the currently available verbs in this document. We are running out of time, so we'll try to continue in the next session, the same topic. Thank you for joining.